In this medley of songs, we honor every one of you. But it is ultimately my life that has been truly blessed and truly honored. Almost a year ago, we lost our dad. A very, very instrumental man in my life. Helped raise me, a stepdad actually, helped raise me with my mom. They're all here today. Hey, thank you guys. Sit down. That's not my mom. However, this next song we do, funny story, was told to us at his passing, after he had passed. And it is one that he's always loved for my mom, because every time he was in Guam, he would always think of this song, hear this song, and think of her. And he would always tell her that. So we created this song for his funeral. And we created it again. We're going to do it again tonight. With the help of my alakai, Ms. Debbie Galindo. Hello, my. My other alakai, Joshua Paulo. And my mother's two Japanese daughters, Musubi and Sushi. She don't know their names. After 10 years, she doesn't know their names or how to say it. But that's Musubi and Sushi.
It's gonna be a